Rustem Slobatkin, 23, the first of them to fall. Igor Dyatlov, 23, the group's leader and the most experienced hiker. It was probably his idea to try for the tents. Zinaida Kolmogorova, 22. She was just a year older than I am now. She got the closest to the camp before succumbing, the only victim showing any sign of a struggle. She was missing her tongue and a large portion of her oral cavity. Ludmila Dublanina, 21. Nicholas Theobald Brignolel. Alexander Zolotarev. Alexander Kolevitov. The cause of death for all the victims was determined to be hypothermia. But Rustem and Nicholas also had severely crushed skulls, and Ludmila and Alexander Zolotarev had a number of broken ribs. But none of the bodies had any defensive injuries. No external injuries whatsoever. Somehow, something managed to crush the skulls of two men and shatter the ribs of Ludmila and Alexander without leaving so much as a bruise. Also, Alexander's body tested positive for high levels of radiation. Hello! Where out here did Alexander encounter so much radiation? And why only him?